Okay, it's going to be diamonds because I love it, that's why. Oh, hey, I need your guys' help. Oddly heated discussion. An artist who uses odd mediums, such as dirty bathwater and curdled milk, gross, is always trying to engage Hannah in a heated discussion. Should Hannah argue art theory with her or ignore her? So, what do you guys think? You need a hobo bionic. Well, we need 10 more follows. Hey, Emerson! Congratulations on the level, my friend! Woot woot! All right, guys, so what do you think? Do we have a heated discussion or do we ignore the artist? Heated discussion is one, ignore the artist is two. Let's vote. Let me know in chat. Let me know in chat. Do, one or two. One or two. Do we argue? Do we ignore them? It's cool, Bionic. It's fine. It's good. I don't care. We're gonna have fun no matter what happens. So vote. Vote, dang it. Which is ignore? That's two. Ignore is two. Okay, so give you guys about 10 more seconds to vote. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, so we're ignoring. So, Bionic, this is all your fault, whatever happens. Ready? Ready! Although it's hard to ignore the smell of that curdled milk. Gross! Hannah does manage to ignore the artist. They paint in relative peace. Okay, so that wasn't terrible. That wasn't bad. So that's a good call. Good call, guys. Actually, Bionic, there is a trait, I forget which one, that I can give that character so that he will dig food out of the garbage and eat it. I think it's glutton. True story. Will happen. It's gross. But that would be perfect. That would be perfect for your character, if that's what you want him to be like. What's this? Practice programming? Oh. I thought you guys were gonna go on a date, but apparently you're gonna practice programming. Nope. Oh, there it is. Duh. Right there. Right in the most obvious place. No way it will be so awesome sauce. That's funny. Sorry, I'm back. Your dad wanted a Coke Zero? Nice. Okay, so there's this new Coke, and the can is like green. And it's called Coke Life, I want to say. Has anybody tried that? I tried it, and it's actually not too bad. Okay, well, there you go. They do have Insane as well, Bionic. So he can be an Insane Glutton. And then I don't know what the third trait would be. But so far, it sounds like it'll be pretty easy. You've got this figured out, man. Got it figured out. Ashley, do you like Coke Life? I thought it tasted pretty good. I didn't think it was bad. I think it's fine. She's reached level 2 programming. She can now make plugins. Pretty soon she can like make her own games and make money off that. That would be awesome. Oh, Drinking Ninja, thank you so much for the follow, my friend. Welcome to the Danger Crew. Woot, woot. That makes me happy. Right here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Tyron, thank you so much for the follow, my friend. I really appreciate it. Welcome to the Danger Crew. Woot, woot. Rockstar energy drinks are pretty popular too. Okay, so you guys might think I'm crazy, but I swear I read somewhere. Here's Hannah. I read somewhere, change your clothes. I got a complaint that you. Okay, you're gonna go swimming. Never mind. You'll change your clothes. There you go. So, you followed ages ago? Yeah, well, the Twitch alerts, only refreshes like every 20 seconds. It doesn't refresh every second, because if it did, it would make my stream like lag a ton. So they say that they only refresh it, yeah, every 20 seconds. That's what I was saying. I was like, I was saying something. So, does everyone feel good? Why don't we go out tonight? Why don't we go out? It will be fun. We'll have... Okay, she's already eating. Alright, well, that's cool. Go eat with her. Go talk and stuff. Go on. Go talk. There you go. Cute kitty's got it down. Thank you for the welcome. I appreciate it. You're on top of things, girl. Awkward encounter. What? What happened? Ooh, Katie just became good friends. Good. Good. They're talking to each other. That's a positive. You like this stream? Awesome, my friend. Awesome. Awesome sauce. What? You broke something? Typical. Just replace it. Whatever. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Okay, we're going out. You girls ready? We are leaving. We're going out? You can ask her on a date. I don't care. There you go. Ta-da! Where do they want to go? They want to go to the nightclub. Because I think that'd be fun. Okay. Level! Hey, Aaron! Welcome to the stream, my friend! What's new? What's good? So, played GTA for the first time last night. What? You didn't get dressed? Are you cereal right now? You're on a date. Here, that one. There you go. What? No. Pause. Katie never listens to me, I swear. There. And then, go talk to her. She has to change first, though. Wouldn't it be nice if you could, like, change that quickly?
Doba Hartman.
There you go. There you go. Now you're getting it. So, it's alright. We'll figure this out, guys. We will figure this out. How am I? I'm doing pretty well. I actually got, like, sleep and stuff. So, that's good. Okay, so sit and talk. Oh, that's not at all talk about best bait. That's not the way to do a date. Just saying. Here. Tell your date a story. Okay. Ready. Story. Bribe for the birth of... Oh, Bionic, really? Thanks! Yay! That is my second donation, and I heart your freaking face. You have a special place in my heart. But I'm not gonna cry this time. I'm not gonna do it. Oh, yeah, you saw the cat? Yes, you did, didn't ya? I can't believe I got a dollar! That makes me happy! Ah! How do you get the tickers on top of the stream? Oh, yes, I use Twitch... I'll tell you. Hold on. I use Twitch Alerts, is what I use. Hey, David! Congratulations on the level, man! Level 3! That's freaking awesome. Okay, so I use Twitch Alerts. They are the best that I've seen. And they... I don't know. A lot of people use them. They aren't completely free. Plus, it's a hobo bionic bribe. Dude, you will have just as much of a chance at the raffle as everybody else. But if I get bored and need to make somebody, I'll keep that in mind. So, we need to tell her a story.
Dag, dag.
None of these are stories. Hey, Titch, how are you, my friend? Are you feeling better? I haven't seen you in a little bit. I'm doing very well, actually. Oh no, Bionic, I appreciate it. You don't have to. You don't have to give any more. That's good. I need to play with it next time K-Dot comes over. He has it, yeah. And I've actually had a few people that wanted to start streaming ask. And I think I might do a, I think I might do like a how-to video to help people. But yeah, it's in Twitch Alerts, and yeah. Aw, I don't think she was typing in all caps. I think he wanted the scrolling notifications, but we still need to wait for sub buttons. Wish you could see my cat. Aw, well, you know what, cute kitty? I have a Twitter. You could, if you have a Twitter account, you can take a picture and tweet me with that picture, and I'll see it that way. I do have other followers that do that. They tweet me pictures so I can see stuff. So, yeah. Okay, so did he not get a sub button then? Did he get that email back? Give that day to massage. I want a massage. Where's a... Oh, that's not what I... Okay. Oh, goodness. Uh-oh. That didn't go well. Just talk. Just discuss interest. Just talk. It's fine. Quit being negative. Who are you being negative? Smooth recovery. There you go. Apologize. There you go. I don't know what you said to make her so mad, but whatever. It's fine. It'd be cool to do a tutorial video. It would increase traffic to your YouTube. You love me? Thanks. I love you too. Yes, ask him about it. I don't have the deets. Okay. Yeah, I'll ask him about it. Now? Nightbot? I'm not even sure she was doing that. Don't be a mean meanie pants. I don't know. I'm trying to think of something. Well, this isn't good. This is not going very well. They're not. Why are you guys not? Invite Katie to dance. Do that. Did you invite her? There, compliment. That's good. He's at lunch right now. Well, good. He needs lunch. I was really surprised to see him online this morning. Him up in Twitch private message or something. Yeah, I've already sent him a private message. I am waiting patiently to have a reply. What's this? Dance. Talk to self. Don't talk to yourself. Don't talk to yourself. Tell your date a story and give a massage. I'm trying to... Oh, funny story. There we go. Funny story. Date's almost over. You can do it. Funny story. Funny story. There we go. Are we in the gold now? Have a deep conversation. Really? All right. Where's deep conversation? Deep conversation. It's not there. It's not there. Deep conversation. There it is. I got it. Or use Twitters. Yeah, he missed over 24 hours of streaming yesterday because he heard his... What? Reward. They only got silver. That's okay, though. They are absolutely exhausted, so everybody go home. Go home. Who wants some dangerous diamonds? Yeah. Oh man. Missed over 24 hours of streaming. That stinks. But life happens sometimes. Go to bed. Go home. Go to bed. You're exhausted. I don't want you to pass out. Not cool. Not cool. Not cool. Oh, he meant back. You hurt your back. Okay. I was starting to say, what? How'd you hurt your back, doctor?